Yep, you licked the crow, Dazzle Race.
Tiles will smack out into other worlds. And repertoire into dreams. With legends.
Balefire's next.
I heard of you, your deeds, your wars, your car, and your monster mechanic.
Keller, the steel you brought has been very useful. I could sure use your help again. You know my people believe that the Big Wet shall once again splash these barren shores. I need them to keep believing. In belief, there's hope. But they need an idol, a relic of the water gods. And I think I found it.
What is it?
An idol of a critter of the ocean. It will give them the hope that they need. And their hope will see us through. You'll find it in the wall, north of here. You'll use your longbows.
What does he want this time? Sorkland! roadkill trying to run us down.
Do your thing.
Sneak shot got his gun on us!
Oh. Wanna hurry up? done yet.
It would be if I had better equipment. Strap in. Opus is ready to eat blacktop.
I'm going. Wait here.
Aye, aye. I will defend her with my life.
Deep Friar, spawn of the Great Flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of Wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you a possible salvation.
How so?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus's recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once, a sacred moon. It bellows out a pure flame, embracing the wildfire, standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there, that's the way to go.
Turn to Gastown.
What?
I was a Blackfinger here. Yeah, the finest, the most exalted. Oh, I had it all. The parts, the purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles, and I had a bunk and as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Yeah. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me. The sweet angel Combustion, she chose to visit this lonely acolyte. Huh? And she gave me a plan. Oh, the sweet angel Combustion chose to visit this lonely acolyte.
Huh? What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus, brother, he wanted to play with me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But what with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die!
The parts.
Hidden away. Hey! I think that we can get them for her. Yes, as it was intended by the Simmy Shammy. Using the magnum opus and the harpoon.
Let's do it.
Thank you.
don't trust that fire creature. His gods are wicked, Saint.
Let's hope.
That makes Gastown a little less nasty, huh? Less pukes to threaten us around here.
Safe. to move them.
I'd be done if I had some better tools.
Now.
Huh? My stash is safe. I don't own any of darkness.